Hey fam, how you doing? Welcome back to my channel. So I want to get this chicken shawarma made. Yeah, so yummy. Okay, I've made the video previously on how to preserve a vegetable, so you can watch it to see how I preserve my bell pepper. We've got the green, yellow, and red color, bell pepper in there, and I have my spring onion and then chicken breast. Okay, so we'll be using mayonnaise, of course, and the soya sauce is used for my stir frying. So while I was stir frying the chicken, all I added was my soya sauce, added chili, added dried thyme. If you want to add more spices, you can go ahead and do so. So please watch to the end, leave a comment for your girl, subscribe, like, and share out this video, and God will bless you so much. I appreciate you all. right, hope you enjoy the video. So at this point, it is ready. I had to make use of my air fryer and my bread toast. Trust me, it was wonderful. Using foil paper to wrap it is just the best. Okay, I tried that white baking sheet. It didn't turn out that well. Okay, you can as well just put it in your griller like that as it suits you. Thank you so much. Subscribe, thumbs up, and share out. See you in my next video. God bless you. Thank you. Bye.